The market position of high-tech equipment is to a large extent proportional to its productivity. Examples of equipment where downtime directly affects the productivity include assembly equipment, industrial printing, additive manufacturing, as well as this wafer stage used for lithography in the semiconductor industry. In semiconductor production industries, downtime with the wafer exposure equipment directly leads to a production stop. Without maintenance, it is not a question whether a machine will fail, but when it will fail. Wear and tear of aging components and contamination buildup are common causes of such failures. A large number of actuators and sensors in these closed-loop controlled systems produce a tremendous amount of real-time data. In state-of-practice machines, this data is available but not used for full diagnosis. Additionally, accurate models are available prior to commissioning a machine. These models are used to design control systems but are commonly not used for any purpose after commissioning the machine. Our idea is to leverage both the available data and models for online monitoring. This enables predictive maintenance via the process of detecting anomalies in the production process and pinpointing its origin. This is the process of fault detection and isolation, or FDI for short. This process can be used to create a fault-tolerant system where the performance and system health are monitored online. One example of this is detecting the shifting of resonances, which could render a system unstable if it is not accounted for. After successful fault detection, several strategies are pursued. Firstly, faults are repaired through optimally scheduled maintenance using predictions from FDI data. And secondly, self-healing machines are developed where the control system actively compensates the fault, for instance by allocating the control inputs over the remaining healthy components. This approach, involving data-enriched physics-based models, is applicable to a large range of systems, including production machines and scientific instruments. Digital twin-enabled predictive maintenance increases the economic value by reducing machine downtime through unintrusive diagnostics.